Well, hello there. I got my hat on and I'm heading outdoors to show you where I'm at now. I am in La Quinta, California. I left where I was over there in Quartzsite to come over and spend a few days with my friend, my camp host friends. They're the camp hosts here. And we met up in Alaska on my birthday, and it was such a wonderful, fantastic meeting up there, and fished and just had such a great time. And so I came here to visit them where they're the camp host here. They weren't the camp host up in Alaska, but they were camp host here. Somewhere, I was told this the last time I was here a couple years ago, that back up there in these hills, Bill Gates has a house. I don't know if that's still true, but that's what I heard. And the road's shut off anyway, so. Well, there's the dump, and there's a trash can. And this is a big spot here I got. A really big spot. I'll be back. Little seismic. A few bugs out here. So I'm getting ready to leave. Checkout time is 1 o'clock. It's about 11:45, and I'm staying to the last minute. And so everyone is way too close. Look how big the spot is, though. The lake is over there, see? Behind the sign with no dogs. Lake's over there. And my spot is from here, clear over to there. So it's nice, nice big spot. Got my Wi-Fi and cell stuff working last night because there's a lot of people here. But I thought I'd come over here and show you a little bit of See, the Confederate Army is here. Yeah. It's funny to see somebody waving the Confederate flag nowadays. Since we won. Was that like 150 years ago? I think my friends are working, so I'm not going to bother them. They work up in the thing where you go in. So they just supplied this lake with trout. Lake Cahuilla. That's probably not how you say it, but I do know how to say La Quinta. And so this is a Saturday. And so you can park over there for $25. You can park in everything. You get everything site for $45. I think you even get sewer. And then you can park in the spot where I parked, which is $40, and I have electricity and water. Basically, I just needed electricity, and that was $40. But the one right next to me is $45. And actually, the one that Jayco right there is $45. Could have parked right there. But anyway, the lake is big. You can drive your car clear around it. Last year, I had my drone out. I was on the other side, and I took my drone and went all over the top of that water, which was frightening because I was afraid I was going to lose the drone, but I didn't. I still have my drone. I just have to get all that stuff out. Anyway, La Quinta and Lake Cahuilla. That's probably not how you say it. Okay. Well, now I'm off. I'm taking off out of here. Just wanted to let you know where I'm at. I'm heading up towards Palm Springs next. My friends are going to come visit me. Well, actually, I'm going to the laundromat next. Laundromat, Home Depot, a few places. But it's been a nice, calm stay. They had a little party over there last night, but that wasn't a big deal. They looked real... It was Friday night. What do you expect? Basically, it's pretty quiet. I even heard the coyotes here, where I didn't hear those up in the desert up there where I was parked. Look at that boy. He says, whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, and the winds come up. So here we go. Off to another adventure. Oh, I have to tell you all about the radiator adventure, which is coming next. But I didn't have time to edit it. I gotta get my screen fixed. That's why I'm going Home Depot.